A suicide bomber struck inside a Baghdad cafe overnight where customers were watching a football game on TV, killing at least 46 people, Iraqi officials said on Thursday. The bomber had mingled with the cafe crowd and set off his explosive-laden belt as they watched the game. Thank you for watching.